Softball Hair Styles with Gabby 101.
It's really cool. But same thing, section off this little piece, and then I'm gonna section where I want the braid to go. Which is here for my guide.
I gotta say, I appreciate you all for loving the guide. I use it all the time. And when you do the guide, don't be afraid to look at your client. We want these even. Now, when you're doing the dragon braid, you're gonna be basically working with two ponytails on top of each other. So you split the top ponytail into two sections and you wrap it around the bottom ponytail, and then you attach it with the rubber band. Now the band doesn't have to be on there tight either, just we wanted to secure it because we're still gonna have to pull it apart. And when you pull it apart, you're basically pulling apart so it looks even. This came out so dope. Oh my god, I love this style. I really do.
This song.
You call me again, drunk in the Benz.
Was R&B.
You call me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence.
One of my favorite hair hacks. How to hide a ponytail holder. Smooth a strand of hair from the ponytail and wrap around ponytail holder. Make sure hair tool is inside the ponytail holder with loop showing just enough to put hair strand through. Always smooth hair together for a neat look. Put the hair strand through loop and pull hair tool through the ponytail once ponytail holder is fully covered. Wow.
Oh my god, I need it.
Did that just change your life?
Yeah, it just changed my whole life.
It's like...
sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust. Tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride?
Good morning, ladies. It is Softball Hairstyles with Gabby 101, and today I'm gonna show you amazing ponytail hack. Yes, you have to stay tuned to watch this in its entirety because you're gonna be amazed just like I was. So basically, we are starting with that bottom section, right? So we're gonna hold that bottom section and we're gonna pull it and get it so it's nice and sleek so we can put it into the ponytail. Now, you see these two braids on top. I braided them down a little further and secured it with an elastic band. So that is essentially gonna be our ponytail holder. And the reason why I secured it a little further down, because you want it so your hands can go through and you can pull that hair through. But then we're gonna secure it with an elastic band so we still have that security, but the two braids around it are looking like it's holding it. It's great illusion on the eye, and it's gonna be amazing how it comes out. And now we're gonna go into our dragon braid. Now, our dragon braid is the two ponytails going into each other, and you basically repeat that process all the way down. Now, I have some previous videos of how to do a dragon braid, but they're actually on the head. So with the ponytail, it's the same thing and the same concept. The ponytail on top, you split it into two, bring it around the ponytail underneath and secure it. And then you just keep repeating that process all the way through. And when you get to the end, you puff it out and make it pretty. You know, that come to life moment I always say that I love with this style. So I think this was so gorgeous. We really came up with this on a whim, and I love it because those are when greatness happens. Look at this final look. Amazing. Go, Sherry.